Leviticus chapter 19 and verse 28. Ye shall not make any cutting in your flesh. For the dead, nor print any mark upon you. Print any mark upon you.
Don't print any marks upon you. What does that mean? Tattoos. They know you have tattoos, right? So what are you supposed to do now? You're going to chop off your hand because you have a tattoo? No. You repent and don't do it again. You understand? Yeah. We say, because the young, when we're young, we're foolish. We're real fool, we do real nonsense. Sometimes you ask a big man and you're saying, but wait now, I don't even know how I survived to be a big man. I do so much stupidness in my life. Jumping off a tree without rope and all kind of thing, rolling downhill. It's madness we used to be doing. Riding bike, no hand and blocking your face. I'm telling you, I'm a stone and thing. Maybe we should do real mad. I'm telling you, real mad thing we should do. Block your eye. Madness we used to be getting on it. Hey, that is part of the journey. I'm telling you. You don't believe. Yeah. But as we have been talking, you foolish. Yeah, I dive off and they were digging down a mountain. And I dive off the top. I want to go in the land and see a piece of steel sticking up.